King Von new song. Rest in peace to him. It just came out, official music video, Demon. Hope you guys love this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, follow me on IG, Star Light Me, and yeah, let's react to it, you guys.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
Put his ass, me ain't seen. Back to back hits like a ream. The NT world was scheme. I'm jumping on the team. I tell y'all, lay y'all mean it. Why I killed, I seen it. I'm right, I still can't believe it. Shit turned me to a demon. Put his ass, me ain't seen. Back to back hits like a ream. The NT world was scheme. I'm jumping on my whole team. Let me tell you the truth. Most of these niggas, they fool. And they don't really fuck with you. Let me tell you the truth. Well, I'm a drill, my homie. And that nigga ain't even shoot. Steady, I can get. We gon' battle more when they free through. Never been stingy, you can get it too. Glock is never jamming, everything I shoot.
Every time I see like the people who passed away, it just gives me the chills, and just rest in peace to him. And I can't see them like this, like just too young, man, too young.
Pretty probably pop a Zanny, give a bitch a plenty hug and a juice. Used to take a back, now I'm through. Ain't shaking hands, nigga, we ain't cool. We a couple bodies gonna come and piss. Next time at his crib and put him on the news. Niggas can't walk out of my shoe. They just can't do the shit that I do. Niggas can't shoot the thug that I shoot. Niggas ain't be like that and that's cool. Niggas wouldn't kill shit in high school. I was keeping quiet, I was being cool. I don't give a fuck, nigga, fuck up. Even if it rain, bitch, we coming through.
I tell y'all, lay y'all mean it. Why I killed, I seen it. I see right there, still can't believe it. Shit turned me to a demon. Put his ass, me ain't seen. Back to back hits like a ream. The NT world was scheme. I'm jumping for my whole team. I tell y'all, lay y'all mean it. Why I killed, I seen it. See right there, still can't believe it. Shit turned me to a demon.
I want that bitch to come on like it's dark or something, like the camera come from somewhere else. I'm just standing right there. Now yeah, all you can make out is like probably my body and shit. You can make other thing get closer. Now it's me looking sad or whatever. You see what I'm saying? Then I'm open up some more and then you see my homie on the ground and shit. My homie got killed and shit. His name Whitey. So it's a nigga pulled up on a bike and just and got the shooting in the crowd. We was in the crowd and shit. And he got hit.
Is he telling the story? Like, wow, that's, oh my God, that's just, breaks my heart. But that's crazy, like how they did the whole what he said and they made it happen. That's so crazy.
What happened? But I hit the shots and I came out and they were shooting at him and shit, like the police were shooting at the nigga that shot him and shit, but he's already it. So now that part should turn me to a demon. My ass probably turning, you know, like I'm standing right there seeing what's going on and shit. You got me wide ass seeing, and now my ass getting that turning red or something. Some shit should turn me to a demon. So right there, the one drill my arm, we even go slap with some niggas. I'm shooting, he ain't shooting. You see what I'm saying? I see him. It's the main part in the song too. I want to be a room full of niggas in that bitch with no shoes on. You see what I'm saying? Home, be tough ass niggas. You gonna be seeing them looking tough, cigarette scars on their face, tattoo. No shoes on though. You see what I'm saying? No shoes. And I'm coming out with a pair of shoes. And I'm trying to get everybody the pair of shoes. Like one by one, I'm walking with them looking crazy. See, I'm my old pair of shoes. Like whatever shoes I had on the video when I was drilling and shit. Why white nigga got killed? And I've been in jail and shit. I want little scenes with the shoes. And I'm be trying to get motherfuckers the shoes. And niggas gonna be, nah, I ain't taking the shoes. They gonna be running from it and shit. They ain't gonna be, you see what I'm saying? I'm pitching this a black and white video too. Like it's hard. I don't know. I'm pitching it like getting that, I want that emotion, that pain and that bit. But I want these niggas to be trying to, I'm trying to get these niggas my shoes and they ain't trying to walk in them. You see what I'm saying? Glock is never jamming, aiming, then I shoot. I've been missing granny, probably pop a Zanny, give a bitch a plenty hug and a juice. Alright, right there. I don't know. Just acting like some other shit. Niggas can't walk a mile in my shoes. Niggas can't do the shit that I do. Niggas can't shoot the guns that I shoot. Niggas ain't been like that in that school. Niggas
don't give a fuck, nigga, fucked up. Even if it rain, bitch, we coming through.
So that's the gist of that. Like, you know how you can figure out the rest.
That was it. Yo, that was so sad to see. Rest in peace to him. It's just every time I see these artists that passed away, it's just sad to see for me, because we don't want that. They're too young, they're too talented, and you know, life is too short. Live it to the fullest, you guys, and stop with the violence, or like live life. Like, just, I know it's not, it's easy to say, but sometimes you gotta protect yourself. You never know, like, their stories and what they go through, and the streets is crazy. You like, crazy, you gotta protect yourself from everybody these days. But yeah, I hope you guys love this video. Subscribe, like, and comment. Follow me on IG, Starlight Yuli. Let me know down below what you guys think about this video. And yeah, see you next time.